I can't really believe that your men have taken care of Charles so quickly, Tam. When you first became Charles's partner and we met, I fell in love with you from that very first day, and I've loved you ever since. Oh, Tam, I love you so much.
Well, that's all taken care of. We'll be together from now on. And you can take his place in the business.
All right.
Doesn't matter. Mother.
But do you know why they wanted to kill us both? Tam wanted your wife and your money. All of it. There's much evil he has done to our family.
brother and killed our father. A long time ago, there was a feud between them. Your baby brother was taken away to guarantee my silence. Now you must try to find him. Here's a pendant just like this one. Let me see the pendant again. Now. This pendant is the same as this one, just the same. We must take revenge for our family before I die. Please promise me you'll take revenge for all our troubles. You must.
Mother! Mother!
Charles, how are you, buddy? Okay, I'll be there right away. And now, ladies and gentlemen, that giant of kung fu entertainment, that death-defying kung fu magician, the man you've all been waiting for, the one and only Jimmy! Seems to be packing in the punters once again. Take a seat.
He got away, but I expect he'll be back, looking for trouble this time.
Well, there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, that's right. We can take care of the bastard just like that.
Hello, boss.
Well, hello, Jimmy. Hello.
Hello, sir. Hello. Hi.
That was a great show, Jimmy. Oh, we really enjoyed it out there.
Really? The crowd were on my side tonight.
By the way, Jimmy, did you get the whip?
Oh, the whip. Here it is, sir.
You have done well. You must come to my house for dinner tonight.
Oh, thank you.
You'll be most welcome.
Oh, thanks.
Right.
Bye, sir. Bye. Woo! Hey, it's you again. Didn't hear you.
Did I startle you?
Well, you came in very quietly.
Oh, I just thought I'd call round. Aren't you pleased to see me?
Hey, you're beautiful. You know, but what's a nice girl like you working on the police force for?
Now stop that. You know me.
Of course, but I'd like to get to know you a bit better.
You just mean you want me to go to bed with you, not much else.
Well, why not?
I'm not the sort who jumps straight into bed with people. You should show more respect.
Of course I respect you. I was only joking.
Well, it didn't sound like it. And it wasn't exactly funny.
Oh, come on. Relax now. I didn't mean to offend you at all. I was only joking. You know that.
But can't you be romantic? Damn. Who is it? Yes? Oh, give me 10 minutes. All right.
Now it's happening.
Jimmy, I've got to go. Jimmy, I've got a new apartment, and this is the card.
Okay.
Call me soon.
Nicer than me, my dear.
Well, you know what they say about a girl's best friend.
Right. What's happening?
We've had our men looking for Charles Tong all day. But there's been no sign of him anywhere. He must have decided to go underground.
You'd better find him soon. I don't want to have you find yourself in trouble. I'm afraid I might get angry with you, my friend. Where the hell can he be?
Well, I remember he's got this friend called Ned on the south side.
Well, for Christ's sake, go and find him!
All right.
Thanks a lot, Ned.
Thank you.
Yeah. Forget it. You better start thinking about what you're going to do.
What do you mean? I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to kill the bastard.
In your condition?
That's right. The bastard's gonna die!
You must be joking. You couldn't kill a goddamn fly in your state. What do you think you are, Superman? You've gotta get out of here. You've gotta get out now, before they arrive. Hurry up, they'll be here soon. Come on.
Where? They'll be looking all over town for me.
Don't you worry. I know a place we can hide.
But where?
Right out of town. They'll never find us there. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Susan, you shouldn't swim so early in the morning. You might catch a cold. You never know.
Don't be silly, Daddy. It's healthy for you. By the way, Daddy, where's Charles these days?
Why are you interested in him? He got married while you're away.
But we used to go to school together. I haven't seen him since I came back from the States.
My God. Well, there are plenty of other nice young men around. There's one coming to lunch. I'll introduce you. Just you wait.
I'm not sure I can wait.
Hey!
We found his clothes.
Boss!
Sir.
Now what have you been doing, for God's sake, Father? What crimes have you been involved in this time?
You fool! Not in front of my daughter!
Oh.
This way?
This way. I'm pleased you can make it. Come. Sit down. Maria, go and find Susan. Ask her if she'd like to come and join us. Tell her to hurry up as well. Go on.
Cheers.
Cheers.
What is it? Excuse me, miss. Your father would like you to join him for lunch. Tell him I refuse. But why are you packing your things? You've only just arrived back from the United States. I'm leaving. I've had enough of my father and enough of his criminal deals. God knows what evil he's involved in now. He's killed people in the past, I know. I don't want to stay with my father if he's a murderer.
Please, miss, won't you come?
All right, I will.
Thank you.
You know, Jimmy, you're like a son to me.
Oh, no.
Really? But you have helped me out a lot, especially with those whips, remember?
Oh, but that was a debt.
I owe you a hell of a lot more.
I've often admired that pendant around your neck. Can I have a closer look at it, please?
Why, yes, of course. This pendant has brought me a lot of good luck and good fortune. But you must have it now. Here, take it.
But no. Thank you very much, no.
I insist. It's yours now.
You are indeed a most generous man.
Here.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. Ah, Susan, you're here. I'm glad you could make it. This is a young man I wanted to introduce you to. This man is called Jimmy. This is my daughter. Have you met?
How do you do?
Hello.
Please, sit down. Listen, Susan. Jimmy's kung fu is about the best in the whole country. He's in a class of his own.
I wouldn't say that. Your father's exaggerating. As always.
You're far too modest.
Well, I agree. You may know a few tricks, but that's about all. I don't even think you could take me on.
Thanks for the cigarette. No offense taken, I hope.
Don't just stand there, get him!
Meant.
It was just a joke. Jimmy, I told you, you're like a son to me. Please, sit down.
All right, thanks.
Now, Jimmy, there's this gang of blackmailers who are trying to extort money from the nightclub. I wonder whether you could help me to do something about these bastards. I've managed to find out the leader is a man called Charles Tang.
Charles Tang? Don't worry. Let me deal with it.
You can leave this matter in my hands.
Jimmy. My boy. We need your help badly.
You were not to blame. Please, forgive me.
It's you who should forgive us and our family, not the other way around.
Here's your case, Susan.
I'm leaving as soon as I can. Goodbye, and remember, you really should take good care of yourselves. Remember what I say.
And you take care, too.
I am going to put as much distance between my father and myself as possible.
All right, then. You do that. If that's what you want.
Hell. Right.
Look out! It's him! Man, my father sent to kill you.
It's Charles Tong!
That one there? You think he's a killer? You must be bloody joking. That's a joke.
You're right. It's a joke.
You must be careful. He's good.
A joke.
No, no, don't! No, no!
Charles, on your feet!
Hey,
It's my pendant.
And this is mine.
What?
This one.
So what? What do I care?
The most precious thing I love. My father gave it to me. A long time ago.
So did mine.
Let's see it.
My father did also.
Show me.
Why should I?
That's why. Jimmy. We're brothers. Brothers.
But what about parents?
They're both dead, I'm sorry to say. Gone.
These are my friends.
Friends, I have to tell you that it was Master Tam who killed your parents.
Huh? What's that? What's that?
It's absolutely true.
Huh? Your father? We shall take revenge. We shall take revenge if it's the last thing we do. Come on. Let's go get him.
Right. Hey, just wait a minute. Just wait a goddamn minute. He's in no condition to fight anybody. And Tam's got a whole army of men. 50-odd at least. We've got a plan. We've got a plan properly. Wait. I've got a good idea. Now, you go back to Tam's, and Charles and I will attack tonight from the outside. How's that?
Right. Good. You attack from the outside, I'll attack from inside. Together we'll beat them. See you later.
Okay. All right.
Get down. Right, let's get going.
You must be very careful.
All right, I will. Yeah.
bad at all.
Here, bastard! Come down and fight like a man!
Get ready! Get yourself ready to die!
Hey, come down and fight! Come on!
Come on, let's get him.
You said it.
Let me take care of him. I can handle him.
What? Jimmy, you're hurting me.
Gotta make it look real. Brother, hit me for God's sake. Hit me. Hit me.
To drink?
It's not a bad
they got
idea.
Away from us this time.
What happened to you? Can I get you something?
Nothing.
All right.
Wow, those omelets of yours. I didn't realize they're a secret weapon. That's quite fantastic.
We must get those bastards. We must get rid of them before they cause any more trouble. We must take care of them now!
Right.
We must get rid of them! Right away!
All right.
come. Take it easy. Get some water. Are you all right? You all right now, Charles? Just rest easy. There.
Listen, you just be quiet now.
You three certainly took a beating tonight. Lucky I was around. Three of you against 50. You must be crazy. Thanks. My special nursing has been good for you, am I right? Charles, darling, don't you think your arm is now much better? Bye-bye. Chase me. Come on, chase me. Come on. Come on.
It's okay.
Come on, then.
Sue, I really do owe you an awful lot.
No. It's been really nice being with you out here. Really marvelous.
You know, I really love you.
That's nice. Come on! Come on! Look down there. There is a boat. Easy now, darling. This is lovely.
It feels great to be tootling about on the river amongst the birds and the bees and the fine time.
This is so nice.
Sue, I wanted to ask you, will you marry me?
I don't know. We're still young yet.
I wouldn't kid yourself. You're starting to get wrinkles already.
Why, you! I hate you. What about your arm?
It's fine. It was better days ago. I just like your nursing, that's all.
Oh.
Are you cold now?
No. I'm not cold with you next to me, but, well, was going to happen to us.
We'll be fine. Just you see, once we're married.
Married?
See. How are you doing?
Good morning. You called me over to discuss a deal. Let's get talking right now.
Well, now, I appreciate a man who comes straight to the point. Let's ride and talk. I want you to take care of those three guys I told you about.
Only three? No problem. No problem at all. Gah!
Michelle.
Hello.
Michelle. Ned.
Hello.
My brother, Charles.
Pleased to meet you.
I'm pleased to meet all of you as well.
Jimmy is a very lucky man to know you. Huh?
Stop drooling.
Who?
She's also in the police force.
And she's a kung fu expert. So I'm afraid you won't get very far with her, Ned.
Oh. You must be kidding.
Oh, yeah? Try.
That's not good enough.
Okay.
Just you wait.
Yeah. But she's tough.
Hot stuff. You go on, try. Go on.
Too hot for me.
Oh, and that last move. Woomph, woomph.
Nothing.
Huh. Huh. She's very good. Excellent. Ah. Thanks a lot.
Huh. Hey.
Why are you all in training now?
My brother and I will avenge the death of our parents. We know the killer.
If you know the killer, you shouldn't take the law into your own hands. You should go to the police.
We shall take revenge.
Please, Charles, think carefully. The law is still the law, and it's there to be obeyed. Let the police take care of it.
The police.
Michel means well.
I know, but this is our business.
Jimmy, please. Can't you see this is completely wrong? You can't just set yourselves above the law.
Ready.
Hey, hey, listen to this.
Thanks.
That looks nice.
Fetch some cake, Sue.
Now. That bastard Tam's expanding his organization more week by week.
The time's come to stop him. I think we waited long enough.
You may be right. We've got to move before it's too late.
I agree. The time's come for action.
Well, you can count me in, too. We've got to hit back at
him. Yeah.
We've got to do something. Oh. Hey. Hey, Mama's back with some munchies. Mummy's got lovely munchies. Hey, eat something.
Eat.
Come on, eat. Eat some.
Eat. Hey, baby face.
Here are your cakes.
Don't worry. I'll think of a plan. A good plan.
You're damn well better.
Come on. Where's your faith?
Yeah. I know your plans. Normally, you just blow it completely.
Yeah.
You're not bloody kidding. Think of the last time. You really blew it all completely out the window.
Hey, don't worry. I've got it.
Well, what is it then?
Come here. This time, we're gonna blow it again. You have to admit, lads, this is a really good idea. Real dynamite. Well, what do you think?
Of course. And whose idea was it then?
What are you doing over there?
Hey, Butch is coming over. Just trying to put some new ideas together for what we want to do soon.
Hey.
Come on, sit down.
Let's eat.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Mr. Chung, as you are no doubt fully aware, I called you here today to discuss the diamond shipments, which your office was supposed to have let us have by last month, but you didn't. Why is that?
Allow me to explain it to you. The fact is, Mr. Tam, our normal suppliers were arrested by the authorities, and there was nothing we could do about it.
How regrettable.
And that's a fact. Well, you've got to believe me. We know for a fact that you sold the diamonds to the Chow mob.
You must understand, Mr. Chung, that this is not a laughing matter.
It wasn't my fault. It was a mistake. It wasn't my fault. You must believe me. You've got to believe me.
Enough. Point made, gentlemen.
See the boss.
Well, I'm afraid he's not here now. Come back later.
Hey, then watch this, then.
Hey! Hey! Wait!
What do you think of that, then? Pretty fit, huh?
Hey! Hey, this is my property, still.
Well then, gentlemen, let's turn to other business. Mr. Wong is responsible for prostitution, and I want a full report on my desk by the end of the week.
Well, gentlemen, feast your eyes on these lovely young ladies over here. What do you think of them? Aren't they beautiful? Huh? They're lovely, and they're all... Oh, step right in, sir. Now, look at these girls here. What do you think of them? Aren't they not beautiful? Look at them. They're lovely young girls. What do you think?
What's that?
We're the police.
What do you mean? You're lying.
Look at that.
And you are responsible for our gambling?
Yes.
And?
Bigger and bigger, better and better. Profits couldn't be bigger.
Big? You stupid bastard. Right. You have 2 days. 2 days to prepare a full audit. Otherwise, you're in trouble. Do you understand? Better check our accounts, too. And I warn you, if I find we're short, then you are in trouble. Big trouble.
No more red.
Evening, gents.
Get back.
Now,
bomb? There's a bomb threat at the club.
What? When's this?
Just now. What? Again? There's another one. This time at the damn brothel.
Jesus Christ! Wait! Hello?
They've blown a filthy great hole in the wall.
Come on!
Hi.
Hello. Have a seat, please. We've had a tip-off about the diamonds.
Why, that's marvelous. Tell me, what have you heard about them?
It appears the big guys, a man called Tam, we've been after him for many years. He's been involved in rackets in the city for many years now. But he always gets away from us.
Well, what do you suggest we do about it? Have we got enough evidence to pick him up?
That's a very good question. You see, we haven't really got enough evidence to hang anything on him at all yet. He's a very tricky customer. But we'll get him.
Inspector, really, I don't think we should delay too long. If you pick him up, I think we can get enough evidence.
Very well, then. I'll have my men pick him up right away.
Give me a call if anything breaks. I'll come over right away. I'd like to be in at the kill.
Yes.
And good hunting.
Okay. Thank you.
We'll go through the huts the back way.
What do you want?
And what's it to you, mister?
Let's say I'm very interested. Stop! The way you've come.
And who the hell do you think you are?
Ah! Come on. Are you afraid? What's wrong with you? Why didn't you try to fight me? Are you cowards? That's it? You're all cowards, both of you.
I'll get you, you bastard.
Where did you learn this style?
None of your business.
What's that?
Get it?
Now I remember. It was your father, Peter Tong.
That's Charles. And this is Jimmy Tong.
I knew your father well. He was a good friend. He saved my life once.
Well then, why not let us through?
But why now?
Can't kill our parents. Both of them.
Oh, come on, you owe them a debt.
But I gave my word. I value my word. It is a great loss of honor to break my word. Break it? I'm finished.
Oh, but come on. You have an even greater debt. A debt to repay them.
You may be right. You may be right. But then again...
Oh, come on. There are no buts about this entire business. Come on.
Wait. Very well. But you are not a Tong. It is not your blood, but their blood and their family. So they must do this alone. Such is honor.
Is there anyone there? Have you seen Jimmy anywhere?
I haven't seen him. He's not here now.
Well, you see, I'm Michelle. I'm one of Jimmy's friends. And I'm extremely worried about him.
Oh.
And why is that? Well, it's probably nothing at all. But Jimmy told me they were planning to kill their parents' murderer.
What?
I didn't know. Well, I wanted to convince Jimmy and his brother to allow the law to take care of the ones responsible for killing them. They must do this. Do you understand?
Yes.
The murderer, he is called Tam. Do you know him at all?
But yes, of course, he is my father. I thought perhaps you knew. But I left him. I ran away when Charles's mother, when she was so brutally murdered.
And do you have any idea where your father might be right now?
No, I haven't.
It's very important we find out.
But why?
Well, you see, we're not sure. But it's quite possible that both Charles and Jimmy have now gone after him and killed him.
What? But what can I do? My love wants him dead, but he can't die.
Then help us.
You see? My mother died when I was very young. And my very own dear father brought me up, and I loved him as a child. And it wasn't until later that I realized that he was involved in crime and had done many evil things. But he's still my father. Isn't there any way at all that we can stop them from killing my dear father?
Well, if you could help us find him, haven't you any idea where he might be? You see, we've got to get to him before Charles and Jimmy are able to reach him. Do you understand? Is that clear? Perhaps he's staying out at his farm. But it'll take us half an hour or an hour to get there from here. Then we haven't got a single second to lose. Come on, you get the police right away.
Get Tang in.
I tell you what, we'll first go and get some horses, and then I'll take care of the guards.
That's a very good idea,
huh? As always.
You're always right.
Okay, brothers, let's go.
This is Camp 41. We're now moving southward toward the river.
We read you. We're on our way.
Yeah.
up, buddy.
On the tannoy.
Give it to me. Listen here, you men. We don't want to harm you. Surrender! Here. I'm going to finish you off myself. Myself! Person!
Take the girl out of here immediately, will you? And then maybe I'll put this thing away.
No. You can't do that! Leave Father alone!
You know what this is? This is sheer dynamite. When this goes up, when this baby goes up, you're gonna go with it. It should be a lot of fun.
No!
Hey! Let's go.
Right.
No! No!